All right.
Please walk.
Let's see how this goes.
Each car can accommodate 2 riders. Guests must be at least 42 inches, and guests between 42 and 54 inches must be accompanied by an adult. The adult must drive. All riders are required to wear the safety harness. If you are a single rider, place one arm through each strap like a backpack. If there are 2 riders in your car, each rider should place their outside arm near the strap. Straps must not be worn around the neck. Please remain seated at all times. Do not stand up or get out of your vehicle for any reason. We also require that you keep your hands and feet inside the car. To operate your vehicle, step on the accelerator under your left foot and turn the steering wheel. If your car becomes jammed, turn your wheel as far as it will go away from any other object. Enjoy the ride.
Okay.
it's in
so all cars have completely stopped. Thank you for riding the Rue Ledon. Please follow the signs to the exit. Enjoy the rest of your day.
That was like 30 seconds.
It must be because of the weather or something. I don't know. But the counter there was like at like 2:15 and it stopped at 2:45. That was short.